So another exponential question, it's 5 to the power of x minus 7 plus 12, brackets 5 to the power of negative x, close bracket, equals 0. So to be able to do this, I'm going to write this as 5 to the power of x minus 7 plus 12. I'm going to bring the 5 to the power of negative x to the bottom, so I'm able to change the exponent to positive. At this stage, I'm going to multiply everything by 5 to the power of x so that I could get rid of 5 to the x on the bottom here. So 5 to the power of x times 5 to the power of x, that gives me 5 to the power of 2x because I add the exponents. 5 to the power of x times 7 definitely is not 35x because this is not the same base, so you're just going to get 7. 5 to the power of x plus 5 to the power of x times 12 over 5 to the power of x. The 5 to the power of x cancels, and you get 12 equals 0. Now, this is a quadratic. It's the same as, let's say, y squared minus 7y plus 12, except y here is 5 to the power of x. So you could factor this by saying this is 5 to the power of x minus 4, 5 to the power of x minus 3. Of course, equals 0. Now from here, I could see that 5 to the power of x has to equal positive 4, and 5 to the power of x has to equal 3. To be able to solve this, I have to log both sides. So I'm going to get log 5 to the power of x equals log 4. I'm going to bring the x down using the log rule. You could bring the exponent down. Log 5 equals log 4. And the next step we're going to do, we're going to divide both sides by log 5. So I'm going to get x equals log 4 over log 5. And you could put this into your calculator if you want to find the decimal answer, but I'm just going to keep it in exact values. Now let's go to this. We do the same thing, log both sides. Bring the exponent down. And then divide both sides by log 5. And you're going to get log 3 over log 5. And that's the second answer. Happy New Year to all of you. All the best for year 2024. As always, thanks for watching. Till next time, bye-bye.